Now, in this problem, we want to find cosecant negative 135. The first step, cosecant can be written as 1 over sine. And you know, when there is a sine, the negative can get out. So this is going to be 1 over negative sine 135. Now the problem is how to find sine of 135. So sine of 135. So notice 135 is 180 minus 45. That means pi minus pi over 4. So sine 135 is the same as sine pi minus pi over 4. Let's see how much is sine 135 with calculator. Is rad 2 over 2. So now, and this is the same because the reference angle is the same. So notice I'm in the second quadrant here, second quadrant, and the second quadrant sine is positive. So second quadrant sine is positive. Now I can go back to the problem and put rad 2 over 2 here. So equals now next step, 2 can move up, so it's going to be negative 2 over rad 2. Now I rationalize here. And this is equals so this becomes 2 here and 2 cancels. So the answer is a negative rad 2. And that is the final answer here.